And that was my version. I call it static negative mid-X row. I pull to a fixed pin, hold for 5 seconds as hard as I can, and then further lean back, forcing my shoulders down and my arms to extend as I lean back and get a nice strong negative contraction, and then let it down. Best way to do a row, seated row, that you can. Try it, you'll really enjoy it. Don't forget, I'm only 7 weeks and 3 days out from heart transplantation surgery.